okay, Mark, you've got your transmission apart, and here's what's going on with it. Between the transmission and the engine, there's a component called the torque converter that takes the place of a clutch if you had a stick shift. This unit shares the same fluid as a transmission, and this unit failed. It was generating a ton of ground up fine metal powder. The pan that came off your transmission, if I could kind of zoom in here and show you, Ford has thoughtfully put a magnet in the pan, and that magnet is just covered with ground up metal. And what has happened to all this metal that's all in the pan and everywhere, what's happened, it's embedded itself into the clutch and band linings in the transmission, but more importantly, other than ruining the, I don't know if you can see that, but there's glitter embedded in that lining and also in all the clutches. But the most important part, it's affected all the electronics in here. All of these solenoids are no good because these are electromagnetic devices. These electronics alone are like $1,000 just by themselves. So what it's going to take to fix this and fix it right is a complete rebuild with all new clutches and electronics. The hydraulic pistons that apply the clutches have rubber seals on them, and those are no good as well. The metal is just eating up the rubber lip on the seals, and so we're going to have to replace that. But and obviously a new filter, and we're going to have to flush out your cooler lines and the cooler system on it. And following this email will be a second email with an exact to the penny written estimate, but I wanted to show you firsthand what was going on. And we do appreciate your trust in us. Thanks.